Howdy, y'all. Mach 1 Fireman here, once again with my older brother, Ace Morologist.
Hi.
Somewhere. Don't know exactly where he is. And this is the Brothers Play Attack of the B-Team. Last episode, we had some fun with hang gliders. And some other things. But today, we're going to start off by, this is not Ace, but it looks like Ace. So let's go over here and see what this is. This... is an awesome, awesome statue.
That, I was pretty proud of that one.
That one's pretty cool. So that one's Ace. Here's me. Mach 1 Fireman. Good, good. And of course, lest we forget, there is one more. One more, brother.
Yes.
Lance the Giant. And these are made with the statues mod. And we're going to talk about that a little bit today. So we're gonna make a statue. The hell was that?
Just doing some science. Everything's working just fine.
Is that you? What the hell?
I'm in the back. I'm in the fishing hole. I've created the best thing in the world.
Why do I have a fish?
Oh, they went everywhere. That's why.
What the hell did you do?
Come back here.
I'm right here next to you.
There you are. Just sitting here in my fishing chair.
Yeah.
Made this cool little fishing rod. You see my mitt here.
Yep.
And it doesn't cast a line. You just throw it out.
Oh, God.
And wait.
What the
hell?
Then
the magic happens.
Okay, that's pretty awesome. Damn it, blew them all the way over here.
Gracious, there are fish everywhere. Yes, I don't even remember which mod that is from. Give me my fish.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But you make the fishing line out of debt cord.
Debt cord. Awesome.
Did you just throw it in and the fish come out? Oh, that was even better than I thought it was going to be before I threw it in. What I thought was going to happen, I was just going to fling it and it was just going to be like, you know, like a regular bobber, and then it would blow.
Yeah. No.
Nope.
No.
You want to do one?
Sure.
Okay, let's throw this with the proper button, Q being that
Q,
button.
Q, yep.
Yep, and you just aim in the water, give it a little bit of an arc, because it right. is going to kind of so. Drop. And it's a right click, and as soon as it hits ground,
Okay, maybe you can't do it anymore. Whoop! Kabloom! Okay, yeah, that was pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and debt cord is like, what is it, dynamite and rubber? It's rubber and redstone, something like that. There's a whole process, and you got to make the fishing rod out of a rod and dynamite. Oh, it's so grand. I made this entire place just for that. That's how we get our fish now.
Makes sense.
Yes. Also, if you're going to be fishing with your Pelagiosaur or your Plesiosaur, make sure we're not fishing at the same time. Because that could get ugly.
What? Yes. Yeah, the Plesiosaur heat and debt cord probably wouldn't work out too well.
Why don't you put that away?
All right.
You have enough of my noggins.
All right, so tell me about these statues over here.
All right, let me put away my bounty of fish first.
Alright, fair enough.
That was 18 fish from those things, by the way.
And 18, huh? That's pretty cool.
Yeah, how long would it take me to catch 18 fish with a regular line?
A long time.
Forever.
Yes.
Oh,
that's not a fish. Alright, so how did you do this?
Yes, it's actually very simple. Statues is not a super complicated mod.
Mm-hmm.
You need this guy, this little hammer. I'm going to throw him to you. I'm going to let you make one. Right. Yeah. On camera. And I'm going to give you two marble.
Marble? Okay.
Yes. You don't need marble. It's any two blocks that are stacked up vertically. So just put those down wherever you want to have your statue.
Okay.
Just really anywhere. Normally this... The most complicated part of the process.
Is this Statue Island?
It's becoming an art installation as we continue on.
All right.
Yes. Now what you're going to do is take that hammer in your hand that I gave you,
Okay.
and then you're going to right click on that stack of two blocks.
Whoa. Okay.
Now you should get an interface that's got like a thing. Yeah, I'm not going to describe it because you can see it, obviously.
Right.
Now the little boxes are manipulators. Two of
Okay.
them work the arms, two of them
Oh,
work
hey,
the
look at that.
legs, one works the head, and one works the body. You just move those around until you get the limbs and the body position in the shape you want.
Okay. What is
Or you
this
can hit
one? Oh.
randomize and just get crazy weird positions and whatnot. And the way I got them to look like me and you and Lance is I just typed in our Minecraft names exactly the way they are when you look at the tags.
Okay. Now, does it work for just the people in the server, like me and you and him?
Those are the ones I've tried. I believe it probably would be only the ones in the server. But, you know, if you happen to know one from, say, a YouTuber or some such thing, give it a try. Yeah, I didn't think so. And at any time, you can back out of there just by hitting escape if you're not satisfied with it, but you want to move around and do something else.
Okay.
It won't be a real statue until you hit sculpt. And when you're done with that, it's going to be a statue in marble. I mean, it's going to look like marble. It's not going to look like one of these guys.
Right, that's definitely gonna be something different. There we are. Oh yeah.
I'm
Oh
waiting
yeah, yeah, oh yeah.
bated breath to see this.
Okay.
See this.
All right, so when you're done, hit sculpt.
You just hit sculpt and that'll finalize the product. Whoosh. I look like I'm slipping on a banana peel.
Okay, but it doesn't look like you.
That is correct. It certainly doesn't look like these other guys either. If you want it to just be a statue, that's all you got to do. Or in whatever. I mean, if you had gone to these two blocks here, these two dirt blocks stacked up, and hit the thing, it would be a dirt statue, which is just as ugly as all get out. But yes, in order to make it look like the actual person, or an actual person, you need that palette I told you to make earlier. Do you have it? Did you make it?
I did not make it. This thing, the palette.
Yes, you'll need that.
Okay, I think I can make that. Bunk, a bunk, a bunk, and a bunk, and a bunk. Why are you no work?
You gotta get them in the
You
right order.
should work. Apparently, you have to do it on a crafting bench.
That may well be.
Do you have a crafting bench on you?
Do I? I got one in my backpack. Around the corner here.
Your backpack is on you.
Did I not leave it over there? Then where am I going then?
I don't know.
Get back over there. What are you doing? Stay by your statue.
I
Ridiculous. Don't chase me.
know. Where's your damn crafting bench?
Get in there and get it.
Let's try this again. I don't know why it didn't work in the dang.
What I hope you have not done is used cactus green instead of like the proper green.
Cactus green, rose red, lapis, wood.
Is it
Oh
working?
shit.
It's got to be lime green, doesn't it?
Nope.
Nope.
It's got to be real wood. Not palm wood.
Oh.
Yeah. It's the same color as spruce. And I just grabbed the wrong one.
I see.
It's not the same color, but it's close enough.
One of these days he's going to learn to read and he's going to open up a world of adventure. Hi.
You better be glad I'm a bat.
Yeah, that'll keep you from cutting my head off
All
again.
right, so palette.
Yes. Make a pallet and turn back
Got it.
into a person.
Back into a person.
You don't actually have to be a person. It's just weird when only one of us is a bat.
I see.
All right, put that down. You need the palette in your hand, not your instrument of that. Okay, now go over to the statue.
Yep.
And I believe you're going to shift and right click.
Oh, Kapow. Sweet. That's awesome.
Yes. Now, if you look over here, my guy and your guy are holding things.
Right.
The way you get that to happen is you have items in your inventory that you want to put on there. You just right click on the thing, put them right in. And the sliders move it up and down like it rotates on one axis. Yeah, there you go.
Like so.
Like so. Now, unfortunately, you can never get that back. I'm just kidding.
Oh, damn. Whoop. Sleepy time.
Somebody, man down.
Apparently, it's sleepy time.
Yep. Let me just not sleep with my backpack on and create a confetti explosion of all my worldly items. And hope there's no monsters nearby as we... Nope, missed it. One of these days. There we go. Right in the sleeper. Ding.
Sweet. All right, so that's statues. Pretty cool. Yes.
And you can put one thing in each hand. Doesn't really matter what it is, as long as it's an item, as far as I could tell.
Yep. And is that armor slots?
Yep. You can put armor. You can put hats. I believe.
Wait, hats?
Well, not hats. Like headgear.
Oh, okay.
Let me just try something. I haven't experimented with this too much.
Okay.
There we are. I want to see if I can make this amazing thing happen.
Oh.
This might not work, but if it does, it'll be amazing. And by amazing, I mean kind of neat. And put. Nope, it doesn't work. Okay, I was trying to put one of my heads that you had severed from my body unjustly on your statue over there. But alas, it did not work.
It didn't work that way.
Sometimes science lets us down.
Right. All right, cool. So that's statues. What else you got for us today?
Hang on. I'm very proud of this, so I'm going to display it prominently. There we go. That's the only piece of armor I was able to make out of all the iguana scales we collected. Which is to say, six.
Six. Damn iguanas.
Not that they're hard to kill, mind you. They're just really hard to find, because once you've slaughtered a family of them, word gets around.
And yeah, they don't want to show up anymore.
No. No, they don't. All right, I put my backpack back on, didn't I?
Yep.
Or did I? No. What? Here.
Nothing.
Why are you so terrible? I swear to God. Get back over here and put this back in there.
Just carry it with you. Where are we going next?
We're going to play with Trail Mix.
Trail Mix?
Yes.
Have you played Trail Mix? I have something just for that occasion.
You do?
I do.
I shudder to think, quite frankly.
Hold on. Where'd it go?
I have no idea what he's doing right now. What on earth is that horrific thing I'm looking at?
This is the Trail Mix mascot.
That you ain't right, man.
So what? We're playing with Trail Mix.
Yes. Here, take this concoction.
Okay.
Fabulous concoction.
This is like gunpowder.
It's made with gunpowder, actually. Ah. Just a sec. Still trying to kick a little tickle in my throat. A little cough there.
I got you.
Hopefully I hit the mute. That was revelatory. Excellent. This stuff is made with glowstone, redstone, sugar, and gunpowder, which sounds exactly like the kind of thing you want to eat, which is what you do with it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, there it is right there.
I don't have my particles on, so I'm not going to be able to tell if this is working.
Okay.
But look at me.
Yep.
And what I'm going to do is eat some of this.
Okay.
Eat one piece.
Yep. Particles.
And then I'm going to run for it.
Whoa, you're gone. Where'd you go?
I'm in the
water.
What
the hell? How'd you get way over there?
I ran for it. Yeah, now what I want you to do is eat one of those pieces.
Yep.
And get on the ground as a person.
As a person. Okay.
We'll change into something a little better suited to this, but it gives you the better... come over here to me. Now turn around. Eat one piece of trail mix.
Oh my God! Holy cow! Whoa! And you don't really stop right away. Whoa! Look out! Nope, heads up!
Momentum is a factor. And yeah, you can eat this stuff even if you're not hungry. Although it does refill some hunger. I'm not sure how long. I'm not sure about the saturation because I only just learned what that word is in relation to Minecraft. So it's all good. And I believe that the more you eat, the longer the effect
what does it
lasts.
Give you? It just says trail mix. Okay.
Yeah. Now, obviously, every time you jump,
you lose
trail mix effects doesn't really carry because it's only when you're touching the ground. So, okay. Have you ever killed a horse?
Yes, I have actually.
Okay. Come back over here, turn into a horse, have a bite of trail mix, and then just take off. There will be no stopping you.
No stopping. Horse.
As long as you're over, as long as it's only one block that you're going over.
Okay. Horse.
Oh, there he goes. Excellent. Oh, my gracious. I forgot horses have hats on their backs. You look ridiculous.
All right, does it stack? Or am I just wasting this stuff?
You're probably wasting it a little bit because we got a little bit more stuff to do with it. Now take off.
Oh, God. All right, I got to do this first person here.
Crap.
Whoa. It's so hard to control myself. I can't. There we go.
Oof.
Whoa. Yeah, you don't really turn right away when you hit the turn. Oh, I'm stuck.
No, you need to have a lot of open space. That's why the horse is really the best, because these one block gaps do not slow you down. Well, you just cleared the entire bed ravine, by the way.
Oh, I'm stuck. No, oh, don't be stuck. I'm out. All right, one more.
That was fantastic.
Yes. Hey, there's a horse here.
Yeah, that's my horse. We're going to use him for demonstration purposes when it turns nighttime.
Whoop. Okay. Oh, hi.
Hi. Whoop, there he goes again. Oh, he's in a pit. He's back.
All right.
Whew. Yes. All right. Now, bat mode.
Bat mode. Okay.
Yes. Before we demonstrate what happens when you... We'll get to that. All right.
Okay. I'm
going to learn how to fly. As soon as I do that, we're going to go find us a pig.
A pig.
I've often seen pigs over here.
All right, let's go find a pig. Do they run really, really fast too?
In a manner of speaking, there's a pig.
In a manner of speaking, he says.
Yes, you stay up there in the air.
Okay.
And just look down at this pig.
I see the pig.
To whom I'm going to give one bite of trail mix.
Okay. So you're going to run across the water?
I'm not going to get a good chance to see what happens, but you are.
Okay.
Well, him being this close to the water might not be as spectacular, but we're going to find out. Hey, pig, I got something for you. It's delicious. Here you go, buddy.
Whoa, God. What the hell?
Yeah, that wasn't the best because he was right in the corner over here. Let's see if we can find a pig in the open.
I got one down here.
In the ravine. Uh-huh. Yeah, give him.
Whoa, not flying anymore. Hello, jump. There we go.
Yeah, see if you can give him one bite mix and then just get out of the way. Whoop!
Welcome back, pig! Oh, he blew up.
Yep, he flew right past my face and blew up over there.
That's awesome.
Uh-huh. That happens every time you give a pig trail mix.
That's awesome. What happens if you give a sheep trail mix?
I don't think it does it for any other basic mob except the horse.
Oh, the horse.
Yes, come with me.
All right.
We're not waiting for nightfall. I changed my mind.
All right.
I've gone to some great pains raiding witch circles in order to raid their dispensers, because I got that dispenser in the very center under that water.
Yep.
To find me a saddle.
Ah.
I've saddled this horse. I found him during our hat hunt, great and glorious hat hunt.
That was amazing. Yep.
Yes. Just turn into a man here. All right. This is my horse. He does not have a name.
There horse with no name.
Doesn't like him, but he is mine. Now we're going to go out here where it's a little more open. Just a little more.
Okay. You're not going to blow up, are you?
Well, oh, no. Well, no.
There's a giant ravine right there, by the way.
Yeah, we're going to actually go this way. Follow me.
Okay.
There's open ground over there, and there is a ravine over there, which I have fallen into on more than one occasion, which is on me. I've fallen in a ravine once. Shame on... Ow, the ravine. Fallen in a ravine twice. Shame on you. I think that's how that saying goes. It's an equestrian aphorism. Let me just ever get out of here. Okay.
Train.
Okay, oh, this is the perfect... way to demonstrate this. I need to check the runway here.
There's a water pit right there.
Yep. I see it.
Okay.
This is looking ridiculous. What? It's taking too long to set up, but it will be worth it. Okay. I want you, where are you at? Can you see me?
I'm directly above you.
Fly kind of over that hut over there. And then off to one side of the hut so you can see me and the run-up and the hut all at the same time.
All right.
Okay. This would look better at night, but I assure you it's still going to be excellent.
Whoa.
Everything's fine. Look at... There's no stopping me.
Where are you going?
Herp-a-doo. Oh, I'm out. Okay. Yes. No, I'm not out yet. Everything's fine.
Come back, Shane.
I can't stop.
It's getting away from me, Fezzik. I can't find him anymore. Follow the fire. Ow. Okay.
Whew. Oh, everything's on fire.
Oh, God. No, you're on fire. Okay. Hold on. I'm going to do my job. Come here.
I can't see you or get to you in time. Oh, that's better. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whew, look what I did to the ground.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
I want to do
if
it.
If you look down here,
mm-hmm.
where the fire goes into the ground, I just bored a hole through the earth.
Yeah.
Just boring holes. If you look over here, I got some coffee beans. That'll help me later. Over here at the witch hut, not a stitch of damage.
Yes.
Oh, wait, actually, I did knock down part of her roof. Part you of did. Her roof awning. So, point.
My turn.
Yes, let me help. Not give this guy any more of this. Okay.
So do you give it to him first?
What's that?
Do you give it to him first?
Get on his back, if he'll let you on his back.
Yeah.
Okay, and then hold just a piece in your hand, and then just give it to the horse, and then ride to your death. I'm just going to move over a little bit. Let me just turn into a bat before you get going.
No, too late. God. Oh, God. That is amazing.
You out, by the way. Hi, just jump out of there. You can do it. Whoop. Whoa, you can't.
No, God.
You just ducked straight through the world. What are you doing?
I don't know.
Where are you taking my horse, you psychopath?
I'm stuck.
Turn around or just go straight backwards. There you go. Oh, he's loose. Geez.
Oh, God. Uh-oh.
Get back on the horse. What are you doing?
I felt...
You crazy person.
What happened? What? I...
Oh, horse, where are you? Oh. What the? Who the? Where'd he go?
Oh, he's over here. I found him. I might have killed your horse.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry. Horsey. Horsey. Come back, Horsey. I tried to ride you, Horsey.
Wonder why he doesn't want you to.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh,
there's
no.
A hole there. Where is he?
I'll be with you in a minute. I'm going to die. Fuck. Dive.
I got it.
Bat.
Horse.
I don't know where your horse went.
Over here. Whoa, he's still got the trail mix on.
Yeah, I gave him a bunch.
Lance is not going to be happy about what I just did to his deck. Okay, horse, don't panic. Okay. Let's get out of here. Okay, we're getting there. How much
did you might get have given this? Him all right, like
go up
six.
In the air. Go up in the air and check this out. If I can ever get back on the thing.
Oh, God.
So close. He's gone. Where'd he go?
He's over here now. He's over by the garden.
Over by the garden? What?
Yeah.
Horse. Okay. Don't panic, buddy. Don't panic. We're going to get you out of here. We're going to get you to safety. Okay, I'm going to ruin everything in that direction. Okay. Doing fine. So far, so good.
Well, where'd you go? There you are.
Nope, not that time. You can't touch him, by the way. If you just give the stuff to a wild horse and just whack him one, there'll be no stopping him. He's gone.
I don't know where he went now. Oh, here he is. He has got a lot of that stuff, apparently.
Yeah, he does. Good lord. Okay, this may be okay. This may be. Oh god, he's already getting lit up. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine. All right, now.
All right, horse. You're doing fine, buddy.
Get
everything's fine.
Slowly. Whoops.
Everything's good.
He's here again. Where is he? Okay, we're getting closer to land.
Where'd he go?
Everything is fine. Oh, I'm going to just drive this horse right into some lava. No spider. Oh, horsey, so close. So close, buddy. So close. This time for reals.
Oh, I lost him. I lost him. Where'd he go?
I drove him into a ravine. Everything's fine. Okay.
Go ahead, pig. Okay.
Everything's all right. Everything's fine.
Yeah. You'll be fine, pig. Oh, God. This trail mix is awesome, by the way. Where are you?
Oh, God, he's still got a bunch in him. Good Lord have mercy. Is there any left in the world of Minecraft?
Where did you go?
Okay. I'm in this ravine. I don't know how I got here.
Oh, I see.
I don't know why I can't get up. Horses must be 2 blocks wide.
Yes, horses are 2 blocks wide.
Come help me.
What would you like me to do? I'm right here behind you.
Oh, jeez. Ow. Oh, crap. Oh, horse, what have I done to you? I'm so sorry. That's a sludge pit. Don't go in there. Oh. Oh, God, I withered the horse up myself. Oh, horse, you have every reason to be angry.
Oh, no, horsey, no. Don't die. You're going to have a heart.
Go get a safari ball, a safari net. That's what we need. That's what we need. And a bale of hay. We need to stop!
Whoa, oh, God! Oh, damn
he did that on his own! Oh, God, we'll never see him again. Oh, that may be the end of horse. Oh, horse. They go in a straight line and they leave a trail of fire. He won't be that hard to find. Oh, dear. Did you at least get the letter?
Thank y'all for watching.
Of course, we hardly knew ye.
We'll see you next time.
Well, the horse won't be.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, horse. And server is sad.